Oxygen is hard to come by. So you guys having a good time so far?
Yeah!
So glad. I've been involved with Twirly Girls for the past 3 years. I've been a student for the last year. And this is my second family. Some amazingly talented people. And a fun, loving group of girls. And a couple of guys, too. So, big round of applause for all of them. And we're going to keep this shindig going. Can we switch this pole to spin? Fantastic. So, next we'd like to welcome to the stage Patrick, who's a student at Twirly Girls. He will be competing at Pole Expo in Vegas this September. And will be a contestant in the upcoming amateur drag contest here at Club 1220.
I'm liking that.
Mikey just wants to look behind the curtain when you take your pants off. We're all used.
You got that right.
Get ready right here. He can't see you. Right.
He uses the mirror.
Oh, crap, you're screwed. All right, guys, Mr. Jen's gonna welcome to the stage, Patrick.